Thank you. So this song's dedicated to Bill Berry because we wrote it together, the groove, and we went into the studio and he wrote the melody with his lips, he whistled it. But by the time we recorded it, we had to record his whistle on the chord like this. So he was on tour.
Thank you.
You guys have enough room to dance?
Yeah, Mike Turner!
to reveal my secrets. This, the bass line on this song is influenced by Elvis. If you want to get his autograph, he's right there.
Yeah! Yeah! That man, check in!
You didn't know that, but we used to bump off of the sound effects in REM studio on Jackson Street one time. Paolo came over to watch us practice after that practice. We felt really close.
I rode the elevator. Rode the elevator!
Mr. Kevin Dunn.
And this is Joe Rowe on drums.
Yeah! Woo!
And Brian Poole on guitar.
Woo! And Jay Gonzalez on guitar. Mike and Mark and I are surrounded by rock stars.
Yeah! You're all rock stars!
Woo!
Break them off!
Thank you.
Thank you.
This song is called 17 Days. Thank you. If any of y'all know Sam Seawright, he lived with Mark. We wrote this song at the Jackson Street place. And we went back and played it for Sam Seawright. He goes, it sounds like y'all, it's got that air and beat. So this is called Air and Beat. Superstation. They'd have cartoons in the afternoon. And we had a black and white TV. And Mike joined us one day. We were watching Chilly Willy. And it ended real funny. And Kit and I were laughing. And Mike went, Chilly damn Willy. So then that weekend we had a gig at Tyrone's. And we wrote this song. We had no name for it. It was like, Mike walked up to the mic and went, this song's called Chilly damn Willy. So that's what's thought out for this tune.
have the groove right. I'm sorry.
Mark's been playing it so long, he's like Loretta Lynn.
Dude, come help me.
Thank you all so much. We're supposed to say goodnight, but Mike had run on me.
Thank you.
I'd like to welcome back to the stage my very good friend Andrew Carter. He's gonna help me through this song.
Did anybody in this room see Athens, Georgia Inside Out? Remember they had the view of the city hall and everything? This is the soundtrack music for those scenes.
Really? I never knew that.
I guess you never saw the movie.
Thank you.
like to welcome the band back. This one opens up with Kevin Dunn and the fans. We'd like to thank Kevin Dunn for making us all be in bands.
Yep. This is a little folk song written by a German band.
Thank you.
Carter from DB Records. Thank you, guys.